Sioux Falls police are investigating a pair of vehicle fires overnight that may have been intentionally set. Fire rescue responded to the fires in the area of 12th and Prairie just before 11 o'clock last night. Police say there were fires burning inside two parked vehicles. Crews were able to quickly put out the fires, and the vehicles have minimal damage. But police say both fires appear to have been intentionally set. No one was hurt, and there are no arrests yet.